and former director of the Kenya Medical Research Institute, KEMRi, Dr. Davy Koech, has been hit with a 19.6 million shilling fine for corruptly acquiring public funds. Now, Koech will serve 6 years in jail if he fails to pay the fine. Senior Principal Magistrate Victor Kumile has allowed the 70-year-old to pay the fine in two installments of 9.8 million shillings each.
Is it your honor before this honorable court the offense you honor was committed under a second